A Colbert County grand jury also indicted a man police say shot at his own father. Isaiah Pruitt is charged with attempted murder and reckless endangerment. Tuscumbia police say it all unfolded on April 24th at a home on South Cave Street. Pruitt's father told investigators his son started making threats about issues between his parents. The two then shot at each other before Pruitt left. He's out on a $65,000 bond.